He's ranched. He's mined.
Max was sinew tough. Everybody knew that.
He was a soldier, Hollywood screenwriter.
He could drink those producers and directors under the table.
An observer of life across the world.
From Des Moines, New Mexico to Hollywood. There isn't anybody like Max.
He's been through quite a trip in this world. I don't know. I can't explain it.
Premieres Monday, February 11th at 8 on New Mexico PBS.